welcome to Shree's Creative Corner. Today, I will be showing you three different ways to make easy origami butterflies. Let's start! These are the three different types of origami butterflies we're gonna make today. This is the first type, this is the second type, and this is the third type. Let's start making the first one. The materials required to make this butterfly are origamis, thread, tape, and scissors. Origami butterfly are or double-sided origami, black marker, flower peps, and double-sided tape. Butterfly are two origami papers, one black marker, double-sided tape, flower peps, and crystal stickers. These are my three beautiful origami butterflies. I hope you like it. Bye! If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.